Good morning, St. Luke's. It's the 17th, reading through the Sermon on the Mount. Blessed are the meek. Blessed are the meek, they shall inherit the earth. Yeah, meek as in strength restrained. It's nothing about being a wuss. It's nothing about being frail, feeble, or weak. Yeah. The meek, strength restrained. In fact, the ancient people saw that the best war horses were the meek ones. They were the horses that were strong and stable and brave and all their massive power restrained under the guidance and the leading of the rider. Yeah. All that strong horse energy focused on the right things. Now, I know we're not horses, right? But we have energy and we have a life force. And Jesus said, I've come that you might have life abundantly. So our emotions, our strength, our energy is deeply connected to our spiritual lives. Yeah, it's like, why did the ancients have labyrinths? Because they figured out something simple like walking brings about healing. Walking brings clarity. Walking relieves stress. Walking can start to, well, we call it nowadays trauma release, don't we? Yeah, I think that's the modern term. We're releasing trauma. The ancients knew. They knew from experience, simple spiritual practices, walking, walking, walking. Yeah, all sorts of things happen when we're walking. Attentively, paying attention, quietly. Blessed are the meek. Strength restrained. Things are happening all the time. God's bringing healing. Something to ponder. Peace be with you.